On the front lines of the Klingon Federation War, brave captains from both sides battle to defend their homes and gain advantages for their faction. Each death has meaning and turn the tide. These are the conflicts that will determine the fate of the Quarter.
We're in luck. We made it here before Ja'ula. Let's get to work. Starfleet is studying a spore colony on the planetoid ahead. It's a scientific research facility. No weapons, shields only. If Ja'ula or her lackeys come to visit, they'll be sitting ducks. Fortunately, we're here. We're carrying some defense satellites in the shuttle bay. Deploy them at key defense points, and Ja'ula will be in for a nasty surprise if she decides to raid this spore colony. Alachi fleet dropping out of warp. They're arming weapons. Let's have a look. Sensors online, weapons active, shields at full. Good. Defense satellite Alpha is open and ready for business. May it never fire a shot. We've got more work to do here. Let's get the next satellite in place. While we can. They're hitting Satellite Alpha again! Damaged. Can you repair it? lots of good data coming in from the satellites. Looks like they're green across the board. Donatu Station sends their regards. There's a few dozen people down there who will sleep a little easier tonight, thanks to our efforts. The Alachi, the Ferengi, the Orions, and hey, let's not forget about Jaula. Anyone tries to make a play for the Spore Colony, they're gonna regret it. But I digress. As much as I'd like to stick around and see what the researchers are up to, there's more work to be done. I'm picking up a distress signal from the Kern system. Kumarke's there with the Lucari research group. They were studying spore colonies in that system, but now I'm thinking they're fighting for their lives against House Mokai. We should give the Lucari a hand while we can.